Hey guys, this is Dusk Sparkle, and oh my god, I am tripping right now. I literally just found a shiny KYUREM in only 26 encounters, I think. No, 21 encounters. That's insane. I've never actually hit that low before. Well, except for a shiny KYUREM, but still. Either way, this time I have a new Pokémon to help me out with, shiny hunting. I have Smeargle. We'll just hope he doesn't hit him too hard. Slash. Okay, that's normal. Oh, that's a pretty decent chunk of damage, though. Okay, please be faster. Yes! Perfect. Alright, before I do anything else, I want to use a, Roto-Catch. So, perfect. Alright, he's still asleep, that's good news. And thank you, Tapu Fini. Aw, man, only two turns? Alright, fine, whatever. Alright, I'm hoping to get at least two turns here. Oh, man. Sorry, my hand's getting tired. And it's shaking a lot. Oh, whoops. Oh, man. Okay, he's still asleep. Alright, recover. And... oh, he's still asleep. Awesome. Alright, one more Nature's Madness, and then I'll move straight over to, False Swipes. Thankfully, this is an adamant Smeargle with Technician. Of course he wakes up. Scary Face? Oh, that's not good. Alright. Oh man, that's also not good. Oh man! Alright, come on. Stay asleep. Perfect. All right. Let me see what I have for good Pokeballs. All right, what would look good on this thing? No.
Nah.
No. No. Nope. Alright, I guess I can use a Luxury Ball. Oh. Alright, he's still asleep. Perfect. So while I'm at it, I might as well use Recover one more time. Oh, perfect timing. Oh, jeez. Well, it still lowers my speed? Oh, man. Running out of spores. Oh, thank you. Phew. All right. Come on, KYUREM, be my friend here. This ain't gonna be easy. Oh man. He really doesn't like it in there. Well, at least I have plenty of these things. Alright, come on, KYUREM. Be a good guy here. One. Oh, well, at least I got one roll. And it doesn't wake up. Okay, good. Man, I'm getting pretty lucky here. One, two, three. Yes! Awesome. Shiny KYUREM is mine. All right, I'll be back with you guys in a second. I have to see if this thing has the right nature, and I'll be back in a sec. Okay, guys, I'm back, and... Oh, boy. Oh, wrong button. Oh, man, I am shaking right now. I want this thing to have a timid nature, because it would be best for a white KYUREM. Here we go, and... It's not timid. Well... I knew this would happen eventually, but I didn't think it would slap me this hard. Well, either way, I'm going to start this hunt over again, unfortunately, and I'll be back once I find it again. I'm not going to give up, because I know this is a 50-50 chance of getting the right one, and I'm hoping to get the right one pretty soon. So, yeah, this is a failed attempt, and I'm going to keep going until I get the right one. So, this is Duck Sparkle. Remember to keep calm and flutter on. Thanks for watching.